Tennis team won their fourth ASUN championship this season and even made it to the NCAA tournament. But almost every player on the team graduated.
NBC2's Bailey Smith reports on the program's major rebuild this offseason.
FGCU tennis knows a thing or two about successful seasons. So when four-time ASUN Coach of the Year, C.J. Weber, resigned this spring after 12 years with the Eagles, there were some big shoes to fill.
What we're looking at really is to continue the success. We've been fortunate that when we've had other very successful coaches leave, our replacements have taken over and put us in a position of maintaining the tradition.
Lucky for the Eagles, former Drake University coach Davidson Kozlowski was just the guy they were looking for.
Excited to be back down and on the Gulf Coast, and I feel like I'm in paradise right now.
Kozlowski, a native of Sarasota, Florida, spent the last 11 seasons building success in Des Moines, Iowa, with the Bulldogs.
He's been coach of the year numerous times, like Coach Weber, and has been in the NCAA tournament, had a couple first-round wins. So we think he'll be a great fit.
One of the biggest similarities between FGCU and Drake men's tennis, they're both 2023 conference champions.
So those things are not given. They are not given at all. It's a year-round process. It's 365 days that you're working towards that kind of one moment.
The goal is set. Now, time to start the long journey ahead. This spring, seven guys from the eight-man roster graduated, so this season is basically starting fresh.
We're going to build, and we're going to develop, and we're going to lean a lot on our returning senior, Eric, for some guidance and having us all adjust to this campus. But yeah, it'll be fun. We're all starting it together. Well, I'm ready to go, and excited to be here.
In Estero, Bailey Smith, NBC2.
All new.